Hello everyone, Lynn here with a quick video for you all. I was asked in a previous video, I will link that above, how to get your prints on Shutterfly. So once you download the app and you create an account, you can then, you see down here at the bottom, you see store, photos, upload, account, and cart. So now me, I normally do collages and I upload those collages, but this is just going to be like straight just photos. You would just click upload. You can do a, what you see here, auto upload, which I don't do that, or you could do a manual upload. Then it'll pop up with your items that you have. So say for instance, I click on the background. So I can actually click on, say for instance, all these pictures, and that's 10 pictures that I've selected, and then you could click upload. You can say upload, add to album, upload to timeline, upload and add to album, upload to timeline. So you could just say my album, and then as you see, it says it's uploaded. So it says 10 of 10 uploaded. So you could just click go to photos, and these are the 10 pictures that I just now uploaded. So here you would click the little check mark in the upper right hand corner, and then you would click them all. And then you would click on prints. And then here you can choose the type of prints. As you see, 4x4 is free, 4x6 is free. Then you have all these different ones here, and those cost money. Okay, you see the little prices over in the corner. So if you say, like for instance, 4x4 or 4x6, then there it is, 10 prints for $0. You can click add to cart. You can pick how many you want. Once you add these to your cart, it'll factor in a shipping price. Once it factors in the shipping price, then that's what you would pay. And you get 85 free a month. So I would say to take advantage of, you know, that 85 and do that. And they just charge you the shipping. So, this is just an example to show you, what can be done and how. And again, you can change the size here, and then it tells you the price if you do so. but the free ones is the 4x4. Like if you're changing it from 4x6 to 4x4, that would be the free. So say for instance, I changed this one to 4x4. As you see, it's still 10 prints and it's $0. So 4x4 and 4x6 are free. And you can pick however many copies you want. So like for instance, if you want 2, 3, 4, as you see, it's adding it at the top right there. And then again, you would just click add to cart. Once you add these to cart and you check out, you just pay the shipping, put in your information, and you are good to go. So I hope this helps anyone who wants to know how to use Shutterfly, how to add your photos to Shutterfly to print them from Shutterfly. So thank you all for watching. And yeah, if you feel led to do so, please hit that subscribe button. And thank you to the person who asked me this. And I will again pin your comment here on the screen so people can see that. And I appreciate each and every one of you. Take care, guys. Be safe. And we will see you on the next video. So people can see.